Morning, LKG kids. How are you all? Hope you all are fine at your home. So, kids, today in maths, we will do put the correct sign more, equal, and lesser. Okay? We have done it so many times in your previous videos. So, today I'm going to tell you two and rest is you have to do by yourself. Okay? So, first one is 73 and 12. So, which sign we will put here? 73 is bigger and 12 is smaller. So, we have to put the sign bigger here. Okay? Because 73 is bigger. So, we have to put the sign towards 73. Okay? Next, 62 and 80. Which number is greater here? It is very easy, kids. Yes, 80. So, we have to put the sign of lesser. Lesser why? Because 62 is lesser than 80. Okay, so put the sign of lesser and open the mouth of sign towards 80. So kids, in this way, 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th, you have to do by yourself. Okay, so kids, do it well, do practice of it.
Now kids, it's time for your Hindi subject. In Hindi, you have to open your page number 60 and mention your name 20, 10, 20, and today you have to write the next.
Now kids, it's time for your English subject. In English, today we will do the topic draw the picture of the given letters. आपको इन गिवन लेटर्स की पिक्चर आगे ड्रॉ करनी है ओके सो किड्स मेंशन योर डेट 2010-2020 क्लास वर्क हेडिंग ड्रॉ द पिक्चर ऑफ द गिवन लेटर्स ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट ड्रॉइंग द पिक्चर विच स्टार्ट विद द लेटर ए सो वेरी ईजी थिंग इज apple okay so now I'm going to tell you how you will draw apple so kids to make apple you have to make a curve like this firstly okay then start from here like this then again here from same and a curve in a end okay is tarah se aap apple ka diagram banayenge then make two standing line on apple again and a sleeping line okay then you can make a leaf in this way okay so this is A for apple okay now we will make C for cup okay so let's start making cup so for making cup you have to make a curve like this then again a curve like this then you have to make like this and a handle of this cup this way you have to make C for cup now the next letter D for kids duck so let's make the duck for making duck you have to make first like this okay now curve like this and this okay now here is the eyes of duck and legs okay this way you have to make duck okay now next is V for vase so let's make the vase first you will make a oval shape like this then a curve like this okay and a circle okay and here is a complete curve. Okay, now you can make flowers on it because this is vase in this way. Okay, kids. This way you have to complete VV for vase. Now G for grapes. So make grapes here. For making grapes, you have to make first a sleeping line, then you have two standing lines. Now you have to make small circle. First 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In first line, you have to make 5 circles. Then 1, 2, 3, 4 circles. Then 1, 2, 3 circles. Then 2 circles. Then 1 circle. Okay, and you can make a leaf of this fruit. Okay, so kids, let's see. हमने क्या बनाया? A for apple, C for cup, D for duck, V for vase, G for grapes. So this way you have to do your work in your English notebook. Okay, so kids, do it well. Thank you. Bye bye.